Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to fix your Android phone is not receiving SMS messages. One fix would be if you restart your phone, just switch it off completely and then switch it back on, guys. Then try to receive messages. But other fix is if you are going here on your Android phone, go into your settings. In your settings, you will tap into apps. As you can see, default apps app permissions, guys. Let's click into the apps. Then you scroll down until you will find messages. As you see, my messages are here. Just click into these messages. And once you are here in messages, you will see here storage. Just click into storage. Here you will see data and cache. And you need to clear both of them or clean both of them. As you can see, there is at the very top on this my phone, there is one button clear data. I will just click on this and click OK. So yes guys, this was fixed how it fixed on in my case. If you find this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.